The forces of Poland-Lithuania and their ally USA have aligned themselves in a mass battle against the French, the British, the Dutch, and also the United States. On part one, you joined us for the French perspective of this battle, just to the left of the British position. You are able to lay witness to the fact that the French pushed the Polish-Lithuanians off the high ground, pushing them through the woodland downhill. Now, with Poland-Lithuania's right flank turned and our left flank pushing, and we have the high ground pushing them down the slope, we can now turn our focus to see what has happened in the center of the battle with the British, one of the most crucial parts to this operation. The British must secure this area to win the battle, and I must say, it was sure to be a bloody fight. To gain respect for what the British must do, they must cross this open ground, securing the small grove of trees in the center of the battlefield. It's at this point of the battlefield, holding this ground will help shield them from the massed Polish-Lithuanian forces that they're sure to meet. As we can already see, the Polish-Lithuanian forces are sure to push forward to try to hold this ground before the British arrive. So the British must not only traverse this ground, but push the Polish back. They must also hold this valley region, of not allowing the Polish-Lithuanians to slip behind our armies, splitting us off from our Dutch and American allies. It is critical that our United Province allies and our United States allies push forward, gaining the attention of the armies in front of them, that they are not able to reinforce against the British in their push. But who knows? Maybe the British and their French allies are more than what the Polish-Lithuanians and the United States can handle. Let's find out. But this battle is sure to be a bloody one. Alright guys, so this should not spoil things for you to see this mass destruction that's going to take place. Don't forget to head over to Seth Chiaro's Productions channel to see this portion of the battle. I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. It is quite amazing. And then Rick Gamer will be picking up the finale of this battle. So don't forget to head over to his channel as well. Thank you guys so much again for all your support and supporting my friends in their endeavors. I can't even speak right. Anyways, guys, thanks again. I appreciate your ongoing support. We will see you on the next video.